I had my traumatic brain injury accident on February 4th, 1995. I had the accident while skiing. I fell down the mountain, they say 900 feet. I used to be a runner. I used to run every day, 5.5 miles a day. Now I cannot run at all. My left side is impaired enough. I'm unable to put one foot in front of the other and make a run.
The consequences of traumatic brain injury are heavily influenced by factors that existed before the injury. So in other words, what the person brings to the table, if you will. The injury circumstances themselves, as well as what happens after the injury. Traumatic brain injury causes a wide range of problems, including difficulties with thinking ability. So attention, concentration, memory, problem solving, judgment, perceptual abilities. These are all the sorts of things that one needs to negotiate their day. In addition to the cognitive problems, physical problems. So they may be changes in sensory function, changes in motor function, weakness or coordination, changes in emotional function. So people who were not particularly emotionally expressive can become very emotionally expressive. Or you may have the opposite, somebody who had a lot of affect or emotion becomes very flat and non-expressive from an emotional standpoint. Behavior can often change, so also described as changes in personality. So tendencies that people have may change sometimes dramatically.